We are following breaking news out of the Mississippi Delta. One person has been killed, another injured after they were shot while in their car in Leflore County. That's according to the Greenwood Commonwealth. The wounded person has been airlifted to UMMC. Stay with 12 News for updates.